Hey, Polly, where you been? The girls are looking all over for you.
Is this that thing when you're having a drink?
These girls are sex-o-matic. These girls are horn-o-matic. Why, the greasy sleaze of lightning.
Are you? You know, I go away on a business trip. You have an affair and it's my fault.
It's everything. It's our whole relationship.
Yeah. You know, you are so good. You should be in politics.
I remember thinking, like, my power of strength. It just gone.
Back to my backpack.
Really?
Yes, really.
Anyone there when you found it?
I live by myself. Who'd be there?
Well, a witness would be handy.
He's in the house.
What happened?
I could have sworn I heard something.
The door's locked. There's no one there.
I knew it. Because if it was him, I wouldn't have heard anything. He was careful. In fact, is his angle.
I don't think you can exactly fire a psychiatrist.
Well, I didn't see him much after that, did I?
So you understand why we need to cut some corners here?
Sure. Times are tight, you gotta free up some money and spend money, make money.
Exactly.
Like the time that editorial director used the company MasterCard to pay for some hooker. And then she ended up using the card numbers to stay at the St. Regis for what? 3 months?
It's unsubstantiated gossip.
That's $50,000. That's somebody's salary. Somebody who's probably going to get fired because Craig needs to pay women to fuck him.
Let's calm down. No one's getting fired just yet.
I've been working for this company for 14 years. How long have you been here? What? A month?
You know, I can always get your sandwich from takeaway or something. But my name is Chad. Okay? There you go. Okay, dokie. Yeah, aren't you going to go to your room?
What room number?
Oh, 605. Sorry, I forgot to tell you. That's the only bag you have?
No, the others are, you're going to be seen.
Okay, I'll keep my eye out for them, eh? Keep my eyes peeled for you.
Switch it up with iSelect. Some partners will seduce you up front, only to let you down later.
Therese, do you take Paul to be a lawful wedded husband? If so, please say, So by the power vested in me from Colonel Tom Parker, Graceland, in the sunny state of Queensland, I proudly pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss each other quick.
Thank you very much.
I wrote a song for you. This is original song. I just wrote it 10 minutes ago. This is first time. I have to read the words. All right, let's try it in English now. All right, here we go. Let's go in the car somewhere, where at the moment we cannot cause a lockdown is there. Let's go in the car somewhere, because I'm sick of looking at the garden. Bobo! All right, thank you very much for watching. Sing along to this song, and very soon it's going to be on Sony Music.